Well, a Detroit family is demanding change this morning. Terrence Kellum's loved ones and others will gather for a protest this morning.
Yeah, it's in response to the shooting death of Kellum during a police raid. 7 Action News reporter Jennifer Bizram is live outside the Immigration and Customs Enforcement Office on Detroit's east side with more. Jennifer, what are they hoping to accomplish with this raid, this protest?
Malcolm, organizers of this protest say the purpose of it is to demand a change. Now, this, as you mentioned, after 20-year-old Terrence Kellum was shot dead by an ICE agent nearly 2 weeks ago at his father's home after a felony warrant was being served. Now, the Black Lives Matter movement, community leaders, and people demanding immigration reform are expected to be at ICE headquarters in Detroit later this morning for this protest and press conference that will follow. They want to see ICE suspend or do away altogether with the agency's involvement in multi-jurisdictional task forces, such as the one that was involved in the shooting death of 20-year-old Terrence Kellum on April 27th. Now, Kellum's family also saying they want an apology from the ICE agent who killed their son. Police say Kellum threatened an ICE agent with a hammer after hiding in the attic when officers with a joint fugitive task force entered the home to serve him a felony warrant at his father's Westside Detroit home. The family denies he had a weapon and says surveillance video from inside of the home will prove it. Now, since Kellum's death, there have been several peaceful protests, vigils, and calls for action. Mitchell Quinn, the agent involved in the deadly shooting, now in a safe house. His attorney saying the shooting was in self-defense. Detroit Police Chief James Craig has promised a thorough investigation. This as both Michigan State Police and the Wayne County Prosecutor investigates. Now, everyone will be gathering here around 10:30 this morning. Of course, we will be here and bring you the very latest. We are live this morning on Detroit's East Side. Jennifer Bizram, 7 Action News.